We're here on the western outskirts of the oil town of Brega, yet another location now it would seem firmly in control of opposition fighters. They say thanks to those airstrikes that took out Gaddafi's positions outside of Ajdabiya, clearing the road for them to continue on their march westward. This here is the gate to Ras Lanuf, heavily damaged in fighting. However, this was caused, we are being told, by the initial battles that took place between Gaddafi's troops and opposition fighters. The fighters telling us that when they came through here on this day, they encountered no resistance whatsoever. In fact, there was no sign of Gaddafi's military. Both Brega and Ras Lanuf, very critical, not just to the opposition, but also to Gaddafi's government. And it is evident why, as we look over here at the Ras Lanuf oil refinery.
Driving through Ras Lanuf, it appears as if the damage is not that extensive. But people were telling us that inside some of the homes, it's another story.
The trunk of this car has just been loaded with ammunition, with rockets, the trunk of this vehicle as well. All of this stuff heading for the front line. The opposition has encountered very little resistance in getting this far. But with Sirte, Gaddafi's hometown, being their next planned destination, they say the toughest fight could be yet to come. Arwa Damon, CNN, Ras Lanuf, Libya.